straightaway around 3 and 4 they come. Jeff Morgan back in third. Danny Tran running in fourth. And Billy Van Meter on the back as they head down the back straightaway. They'll work on lap number 3 this time down. just ready to lead them once again into battle as we come to the green flag. Once again, Kent Carson receiving a lot of pressure right off the bat as we come out of turn number four. Kent holding onto that lead as we go around one and two. Segvich right up on his donkey as they head down the back straightaway. Tom Kurtz on the outside. Segvich working the inside. A tight, hard fought for heat race as we head down the back straightaway. Now Kurtz kind of dropping to the back of the field. Segvich taking over second with Woodbury in third. Time down. And Tom Kurtz once again loops it, bringing another yellow flag here in heat number two.
Thank you.
pitch to the checkered flag. Joe Woodring finishes second. Kate Carson third. Tom Kurtz fourth. Once again, McGinnigal Engine Performance of Muncie, Indiana proudly presents your late model feature as we head toward the green flag. Kent Ballage with the early jump on Dustin Burgess. We head down to round 3 and 4. On the outside, in car number 28, running in third place. Danny Trent running in fourth. Billy Van Meter running in fifth. Trent and Van Meter now side by side down the back straightaway. Van Meter now gets around Trent and jumps into fourth. Meanwhile, Ballage stretches that lead out to about 3 to 4 lengths. 5 laps now in the book, 30 to go. Burge holds on to second, Markham in third. Danny Trent fifth, Sigvich in sixth, Woodring seventh, Carson in eighth. Front five separating from the rest. Casey from second, third, fourth, and fifth. Nose to tail racing as they head around turns one and two.
Round out the top five.